In 2013, Family Guy killed off Vans the Talking Family Dog. Fans were pissed.